real-time collaboration in Google Sheets. Dan, Rachel, and I will now demonstrate how to collaborate in a Google Sheets worksheet.
Rachel Buchanan has joined the document. Rachel Buchanan is selecting A1 in the current selection.
As you can hear, Rachel has joined the sheet. For those of you who can see the screen, an avatar with the letter R is now located at the top right side of the screen.
Dan Clark has joined the document. Dan Clark is selecting A1 in the current selection.
And now there is another avatar with the letter D for Dan. The avatars are different colors. So as you are collaborating, the cell where each person has focus has a different color focus rectangle around it. The color of the avatar matches the color of the focus rectangle for each individual participating in collaboration. The colors are automatically assigned. For example, mine is teal, Dan's is purple, and Rachel's is orange. We are here in the worksheet called Produce. I'm going to move to week 1 and change the contents of the cell for apples to 25.
Cell A2, Dan Clark is on. Cell A3, apple semicolon cell A4. 20 semicolon cell B4. C, 20 semicolon cell B4 cleared contents of cell B4. 2, B5. 55 semicolon cell B5.
Hey Liz, I think we actually have 5 more crates of apples. I'm going to change the contents of cell B4 from 25 to 30 from my part of this demo.
Rachel Buchanan is editing B4 near the active cell. Rachel Buchanan is selecting B5 in the current selection.
I'm going to move to cell B3, bravo, and change the number 1 from a number to the word 1, O-N-E.
Dan Clark is editing B3 near the active cell.
And I'll press enter.
Dan Clark is on the sheet at B4.
This has been a brief demonstration of us collaborating with Google Sheets and JAWS. If you have specific questions about collaboration, please send them to training@vespero.com.
Freedom Scientific, a Vespero brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.